Hello, my friends. In this video, I would like to show you what I do when I'm not working on large pictures or when I'm looking for new ideas. I'm working here in a series, which means I'm trying out a specific topic. In this video, my goal is to try out thick, bold brush marks with black paint. And since I have so many bristle brushes and I never paint with them, I would like to see if I could love these brushes. So my goals in this series are paint with bold, thick brush strokes in black, paint with bristle brushes, paint quickly and intuitively so I don't have the possibility to overthink all what I do. And I always paint with the same colors. So I hope you have fun watching this video. Here I use a very soft brush. I love this, I think it's whistle hair. And now I combine it with a bristle brush. I have a bristle brush with very short hairs. And I love the brush marks that this brush makes. I love to use it with very thick paint. Here I try out a square brush that is also bristle. You see, I change always my brushes and look for new brush strokes I can do. Thank you.
So this experiment is what I mean when I say I love to work in series. To work in series means to take always the same material, the same colors, the same brushes. For me, this is my theme in this series. I want to search for new marks, and the main theme is working with strong black marks. That was what I want to experiment with. And I make this really fast, as you see. And now, when all the paintings are dry, I look at it and maybe I make more, maybe not. Now I will show it. This one is not finished for me. I want to make more. This one I like. It's really spontaneous, and I like the spontaneous in this little painting. This one is really not finished. I will make more strong marks. This one maybe I can love, but I think I will do more in this painting. This one, I love the strong marks, and this one too, but I think I will do a little bit more on it. And the last one, this is not finished, but I stopped then because I want that the colors are dry when I paint over it. So at the moment I only have one I love, and I let it as it be. But I also want to exercise or to find out is what happens when I let white of the paper. In my paintings I always have the urge to paint all of it, but I want to look at it, what happens when I let white on the painting and when I let white on the edges. This one I love really. So now I take all my dried paintings and paint over it. I use the same colors, the same brushes, and I want to paint really fast, because for me it's the best when I work fast. Then my intuition is really there, and I don't have time to overthink all what I do. Well, let's start the second session of this series.
I'll show you in the next video how I go on. Till then, I wish you a creative time. Bye!